You have to do something that you find interesting to you. Whether it's interesting to someone else is irrelevant. But you have to do what you enjoy doing as long as it doesn't hurt anybody else. Well, hello everyone. This is Bruce, the Oceanside Trenchcoat guy, reporting to you from underneath the pier. Now, as you can see, we have some nice waves and the surfers. Oh, that was a good one. It looks cloudy on this side, but believe it or not, all you have to do is go to the south side of the pier and it's sunny. People love to see how it is down at the beach where they used to be, where they grew up. It's like, for them, it's a touch of home. So all these people all over the country that used to live in Oceanside, when I broadcast, they're home again. So that makes me happy. What I have figured out, and part of it was when I was a letter carrier in Solana Beach, I noticed that when I was delivering mail to people who retired, who didn't do anything, very few of them lived beyond 5 years after they retired. They just died. They just sat there in their chair and died. And I said, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to get out and do something. So I do. The perfect wave is the one that will hit the rocks in front of me, go up in the air, and come down on me rather than hit the rocks and come straight at me and try to knock me over. It's a lot better if it comes down like a shower than it comes down like a bullet in the chest. If you have a choice between sitting at home, watching TV, or playing on the computer, that's okay. But I'd rather be down here saying hello to people, walking out in the surf, getting hit by the waves. It's interesting because every day is different.
We're having fun and it's a beautiful day down here in Oceanside.
Oh, my God.